Hello students, in this video we're going to verify the following vector calculus identity. Here we have the divergence, which is grad dot, a scalar function f times a vector field u. Now remember, a scalar function f is just a multidimensional function of x, y, and z. So for example, I'll just take the function x times y, okay? And that would be a scalar value function. Scalar because if you plug in numbers for x and y, you get a scalar value out. So that is f. U is a vector field, and so that just means it's a function of x and y, but it has vector components. U1 here is a scalar function of x and y, and u2 is a scalar function of x and y, similar to what f is, except u underlined is a vector. So we call that a vector field. And I'm not going to recap that, I'm just reminding you of those things. So the gradient, this is another recall, the gradient of a scalar field is a vector, and we call that grad f, and that is now a vector field with partials of f with respect to x in the first component, partial of f with respect to y in the second component, and if we had a z component, there would be a partial of f with respect to z. The divergence, which is grad dot u of the vector field, is a scalar product or dot product, and you just apply the derivative operator to each of the components and add them together. That's what you do with a dot product. So you'll recognize this later in the video. I have videos on the mechanics of these operators. You'll want to look for those. Okay, so let's verify this identity now. Okay, so the gradient operator is ddx, comma ddy. That's a vector dotted, and then we have, I'm going to distribute the f into each of the vector components. So we have fu1 and fu2. And remember that will be equal to, and then here's the dot product, right? We apply the first component here to the first component here, and then we add it to the first component, a second component applied to the second component here. So we apply the derivative operator to fu1 plus the derivative with respect to y to fu2. Now we're going to use the product rule. So I take the derivative of f with respect to x, I leave u1 alone, plus the derivative of u1 with respect to x, and f is left alone, and I color coded that. You'll see why in a moment. And then similarly for f and u2, this is just simply the product rule. Now I'm going to collect the blue terms and the green terms together, and here you will hopefully recognize a dot product. This is u1 times df dx plus u2 times df dy. So that is the same as u1 comma u2 dotted with df dx comma df dy. And then here I'm going to factor out the f, and you'll notice that du1 dx plus du2 dy is the divergence. It is grad dot u. So here's what that will look like. So once again, this is a dot product. And this, if I just factor out the f, I'll get the divergence. And there you go. This is the gradient of f. This is the divergence, or grad dot u. And I have exactly what I was looking for. I have f applied to the divergence of u. And here, just commutative property, I can do the dot product in either order, and I get the same result. And that is how you verify that identity. All right, good luck.